Dear all staff, I am happy to announce that we have allocated the position of Senior Scientific Advisor to Ms. Emmy Goto. My fellow founder, Mr. Rolf Globus, insisted on waiting until we could find someone worthy of filling the vacuum left after Donna Winter's departure. Ms. Goto previously worked as the director of the Mayfield Science Center. Ms. Goto is a local to Matlock City who had been commuting all the way to Mayfield for the last 9 years. She has chosen to join us because of the attraction of working in a planetarium and because she will have a much shorter commute. She initiated a number of educational programs that saw the Mayfield Science Center flourish. I hope she will do the same here. I would like to thank Matt Chambers and Kelly Singh for working so hard to find a suitable successor to Ms. Winters. Since Ms. Winters' departure, attendance figures have dwindled to half their peak. We are confident, though, that with Ms. Goto's leadership and the support of our highly skilled team, the Matlock Planetarium and Science Center will soon be setting new records for attendance. With best regards, Troy Danta, Director of the Matlock Planetarium and Science Center.